National Institute of Neurosciences and Hospital is a state-run tertiary care hospital in Bangladesh. It is located at Agargaon in Dhaka. Bangladeshi neurologist Professor Quaisi Deen Muhammad is the founding director of this academic hospital.